The length of the thread must not exceed 7 millimeters. Longer threads can cause massive damage to the housing, which is why we recommend using an original Seachem M8 ball with the correct measurements.